Hi, I'm Tim Gipson. I'm going to talk to you about the different types of electrical wiring in your house. Now, all your main power comes in through your panel, such as this. Now, depending on the type of outlets or the type of things that you're powering in your house, you have different types of wiring. So, when we look at large appliances, such as your stove, a range, or a dryer that take a lot of electricity, you're going to have a larger amperage. Now, for instance, your dryers would typically run off a 220, which is a higher voltage. That's a 220 volt versus a standard 110 voltage. So a couple things come into play on your dryer. With the dryer, you're going to have a higher amperage circuit breaker. So in this case, we've got two 30 amp circuit breakers that are running that. And you're also going to have a much heavier gauge wiring that goes into that. So typically that's going to be a 10 gauge or a 12 gauge wiring. So it's a really heavy gauge wiring that goes back and has three heavy conductors or four conductors to it. Now, the next thing you have is you have your 20 and 15 amp circuits. 20 and 15 amp circuits are what run your lights and your outlets. Your 15 amps are typically going to be in a 14 gauge or a 16 gauge wiring, where your 20 amps are going to be in a 12 gauge wiring. And the heavier and basically the heavier gauge wiring, then the more electricity is able to flow through that circuit. Now, as far as other wiring you might find in your house, is you might find something like this white wiring, which is a low voltage. This is typically a 12 volt system that is used to run low voltage wiring, to run your wiring between your smoke detectors, and then also wiring for your alarm system. And as you can see, it's a very narrow, and it's typically a very light gauge, such as a 20 or to a 24 gauge wiring, which is a very, very thin wiring. So I'm Tim Gipson, and that's some different types of wiring in your house.